So I noticed this fan, and it seems to be just a little broken, so let's plug it in and see what happens. My goodness. I don't think that's quite right.